Progress is being made on the new Venetucci Boulevard Bridge. The city of Fountain installing 6 beams for the bridge today, each weighing 55 tons. Now, this is supposed to happen last week, but was rescheduled because of the nasty weather. The city hosted a viewing for anyone wanting to watch. Officials say the project should be done by next summer.